Like a lot of Democrats, he's relying on the big switch. That's the idea that the Democrats got racially enlightened and became the good guys, whereas the racists in the Democratic Party all became Republicans. The big switch seems to be supported by the fact that blacks, who used to vote Republican, did switch over to the Democratic Party. Also, Southern whites, who used to uniformly vote Democratic, now vote Republican. Then there's Senator Strom Thurmond, a racist Democrat who became a Republican. Even many Republicans today believe in the big switch. But wait a minute, blacks switched to the Democratic Party in the 1930s based on the promises of the New Deal. They didn't do it because of race. Many reluctantly moved to the Democratic Party, knowing they were joining the party of segregation and the Ku Klux Klan. Southern whites moved over to the Republican Party much later, during the 1970s through the 90s, as the South became more prosperous. Racism had declined dramatically in the South. So as the South became less racist, it became more Republican. So blacks and whites both switched parties for economic reasons. The proof of this is in Byron Schaeffer and Richard Johnston's book, The End of Southern Exceptionalism. The authors provide data to show that the poorest, most racist whites never switched. The ones that did switch were the non-racists, who were attracted to the Republican Party's message of opportunity, prosperity, and upward mobility. So what about Strom Thurmond? Was he typical? How many racists in the Democratic Party leadership switched and became Republicans? Let's make a list and we'll see who switched. We'll start with the leaders of the Ku Klux Klan. Now let's add in the leaders of various racist organizations and Democratic congressmen and Democratic senators from 1860 all the way to 2000. Let's throw in all the people who voted against the Civil Rights Act of 1964. So there they are, all 1,600 of them. Ready for the big switch? We'll go from Democratic blue to Republican red. So here it is. Yes, that's it. Less than 1%. The big switch is a big lie. The Democrats didn't switch from being the bad guys to the good guys. They simply found a new and bigger scam.